Austin. The CEO told me they now realize SH-130 is nothing more than a freight corridor for 18 wheelers.
I tried, and it's just getting to the point where it's turning into a task, and when it becomes a task, it's not fun. So I am not vlogging every day anymore. I'm just not, because it's getting to the point where I have nothing to say, and it just gets dumb. So unless I have something interesting to say, you know, and I think I'm going to have to, like, at least keep it up and maybe upload maybe twice a week just to keep it consistent, you know, and YouTube does its thing or whatever. And I haven't uploaded for the last week, so maybe I'll do two a week just to keep it consistent. All right, because right now I really have nothing to talk about. I'm doing my bullet journaling, and I mean, I don't know. So, and then the holidays are coming up, so maybe, you know, something during the holidays will happen. But right now, let's just give it a rest. It's freaking cold. Like, it's 31. So this is going to be an early freeze. Okay. It's 10:18, November 13th. It's 35 degrees. It says 35 degrees here, but if you look on the map they're showing, I don't know if you can see that, if I'm even on it. But anyway, it's 31. 31 degrees. It's quite cold. But it was supposed to be like maybe in the 60s, 70s this weekend, so I don't want to turn on my heater yet, but it's cold. It is cold. All right, that's all I got. I give up. I quit. I quit. But I'll be back. Okay? All right. Oh, trying to...